Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make walnut chicken biryani. So let's start. For this we will need half a kg of chicken, 2 cups of rice, basmati rice which I have soaked in water, fresh cream, 3 brown onions, 1 tablespoon each of chili flakes and coriander powder, mint leaf and green coriander, 1 tablespoon each of ginger garlic paste. Here I have some whole spice, 1 mace, 8 to 9 cloves, 3 peppercorns, 2 cinnamon sticks, 3 cardamoms, 1 star anise and saffron. We'll need same for rice and for the masala too. Half a cup of curd, half a cup of walnut, fried onions for garnishing and 3 green chili slit and oil. So let's start. First we'll boil our rice. Here I have almost 4 cups of water. To this I have added a whole spice and 2 tablespoons of oil, and we'll boil our rice. In the rice, I'll add biryani essence 2 to 3 drops. As you can see, our rice is done and it should be 2/3 cooked like this. Now we'll drain them. I have heated up the oil. To this, I'll add whole spice and ginger garlic paste. Mix it. To this, to this we'll add chili flakes and green coriander powder. This recipe you can easily make on Eid, as Eid is like a few days away and Ramzan has already started. To this we'll add chicken and we'll cook it for about 5 to 6 minutes on slow flame. I'll upload 3 to 4 biryani recipe for each, so please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Let it cook for about 3 to 4 minutes. To the chicken, I'll add walnuts. Mix it. To this I'll add fried onions or brown onions. Mix it properly. Now to this I'll add curd. Mix it. A bit of salt. Mix it and let cook for about 3 to 4 minutes. To this I'll add green chilies slit. Mix it and let it cook. As you can see, our masala is almost done. To this I'll add fresh cream, almost 1 cup. Mix it properly and cook it for about 2 to 3 minutes. As you can see, our masala is ready. Now we'll assemble our biryani. In the saffron, I'll let warm milk. Mix it. For assembling the biryani, first we'll arrange a layer of rice While boiling the rice, please add salt. I forgot to mention before. Cover the bottom properly with rice. Now to this we'll add our chicken masala. Also, if you have any requests for Ramadan, any recipe you want to learn, please comment down below. And do subscribe. Above the chicken, now we'll add our remaining rice. Our rice layer is done. Above it, we'll add our saffron and milk mixture. Above it, we'll add walnuts, then fried onions. And finely chopped mint leaves and green coriander. On the sides, we'll add desi ghee. In the center, we'll keep a aluminium foil bowl. And we'll place coal in it. Over the coal, I'll add ghee. Cover it with lid and let it cook for about 10 minutes on slow flame, and then the biryani will be done. As you can see, our biryani is done. It is ready. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Also, if you have some requests or suggestions to make, please feel free to comment down below, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.